Alright, so back to it, our talk of love again. The topic never seems to go away. The day you're born, you know, someone says, I love you, you know. And then later on, you know, maybe a daily basis when you're a little child, and then later on, you know, you find after, you're like, oh my gosh, you know, there's the attractant love from a boyfriend or a girlfriend. Love, that love. It's different from family, yeah. Thank God, all of a sudden, yeah, you say, well, there's a reason for that word all of a sudden arise, God. Yes, there is a boyfriend. Thank God. Yeah, I'm religious that day. So, whoa. So what was I talking of? Yeah, I guess we're talking about, I don't know, I'm really getting into color. And all these stupid things, like, oh, you're so sexually frustrated, you know, because you just peeled that label off the bottle. You're so sexually frustrated. Remember that one they used to have that if you take the plastic off your cigarettes, you take the plastic out of your cigarettes, then there's something wrong with you. You're just one of those. You just have to have it all the time or something. Yeah. So they come up with all of these things, and it's just like, well, maybe I wanted to just take it off there because I just didn't like it slipping around on off the edge of the paper, the carton. But no, they have to associate immediately that you're sexually some kind of a frustrant. And so here I am going, well, then you can go to hell. You can go to hell right away because somebody's already ordained that I just can't even touch the slippy off my cigarette package. It has to be something that's already a sexual frustrant. Yeah, go to hell. Yeah, so all of this has been just streaming through my whole gosh dang life, you know. Another one. So there it is. There's the label of the bottle. What was it? It was a Latour. A Maison Louis Latour. Chardonnay. I'm still in there. I haven't drunk it all. I'm not absolutely that much of a lech for it this evening. So there we go. Yeah. Funny. Yeah, wine is a funny beast. Really, like I said, I prefer the Bordeaux, I prefer the Syrians, and I prefer the they had a new one, that new one out there in Spain, brand new, it's not the Temperatura, but it's like it, it's something like this, it's Los Lobos of the Temperaturas or something, I love it, it was a really good one, yeah, it was a new one in Spain, yeah, hopefully not near that nuclear plant on that river Ebro. But yeah, I mean, when we're drinking straight from the river Ebro, we're drinking straight from the nuclear plant dribble out. What does that mean? I'm getting confused. I mean, does it even matter anymore? I mean, it's floating down from the sky. It's floating in through the clouds, through the fogs in the morning. It's floating in through our lettuce that we're eating. It's floating through the fish. Oh, what is that? There is. I swear, God, I saw that once. It was like a snap. It was a snapper turtle, and it had like a bracelet in its mouth. It's holding on to this bracelet, and it was stuck. It was literally stuck, jiggled in there to his tongue, the back of his tongue. And yeah, and so here we are, you know, Bracelet Society USA, Bracelet Society World, and I now I'm like just remembering that moment that they had that animal that was a beautiful animal, probably a 200 to 300 year old, supposed to be live longevity wise turtle, and yet he had this turtle, they had this bracelet snugged around his tongue, and tightened, and so yeah, I don't know, What do you want? You know, there's a lot of garbage out there for sale, and I'm wearing it every day. I'm wearing it every day. I'm wearing garbage after garbage after garbage, and all this crap, and all just more and more of it. It's just making me gosh dang angry that this is a woman now. She's a woman now, you know, she's a woman because she has it all. She has all this. She has this on. She's female. You know what I mean? It's just like this. We might as well be drag queens. All the women might as well be drag queens. If this is a requirement to be female, I have to have this. It's a cheap necklace too. Thank you to my father who purchased it and gave it to me. However, it's not a great quality. It's really cheap. I'm surprised. It's got these little gold beads in the middle. And he knew already that for sure she's gonna cuss at it. And it's got the little gold beads in the middle, and it's cheap. It's just a cheap necklace, and it's got some beautiful rose quartz stones. However, the gold beads just downsize it and make it look like, I don't know. However, this is a requirement now to be the woman, is to have these types of things, isn't it? Requirement. It's almost like, you don't wear it. I'm not sure who you are. You're not wearing it. Oh my God. Yeah, this is the drag queen society, I'm beginning to believe. The women are harsh. Women are harsh that they need these things. Hurry! My God, I am a female. I am a female. And then there's the other option as well. Gosh dang. Well, hurry up. Put up your online sex videos. That's the other proven. For so long, it's only for the video. You know. But I'm talking all the time. All the time. The proven to all the time is what? I'm going to sleep with it in the night. Around my neck. I'll just wear it so freaking high. I'll put it up there now. I don't know if we can sell this as a style. Come on, that's too silly. No, but I don't think so. I don't think we can sell this at that high. Not with blue anyway. Not blue and green. No, blue and green cannot be that high together on the arm. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Maybe there. But yeah, it's all of these. Gosh damn. Requirement. Who am I? I'm female because I have this that can wrap around a little turtle's tongue. I don't know. I think the women have really lost their who they are. They need the platform shoe. High. They really need the high platform shoe. Gosh dang, is this a call? Drag queens out there, women are so easily known now. It is so easy. You're a drag queen, you've got it made in a way. We're just like, write it on the list. Number one, you need the jewelry. Number two, you need the platform shoes. Number three, you need the makeup. And number four, you need the hairdo style. So you have those things. You're a woman. And at the same time, you can kill a snapping turtle.